So I just purchased this Thule xspoter Pro. Put on my truck. Sport rack. So I can carry my canoe. Come along with me here and see how this thing works. Don't know. Paid a lot of money for it. Hope it turns out okay. Does what I think it'll do. If not, I'm going to be upset. But come along with me. Subscribe to my channel. Let's follow along here. Okay, just opened the box. This is what I got. Looks like a bunch of parts. Probably ought to find the directions first thing. Looks like right here. Outfit I bought from said they installed it. Extra $100. I was like, yeah, keeping my $100. I'll figure it out myself. So probably first order of business. Let's read these instructions here. Let's go do that right now. All right, I read the directions. Completed step one, which was attaching this part here to the post. It says torque to 32 foot-pounds using a 7/36 Allen wrench. Well, I don't know if I got 32 foot-pounds, but I tightened it up to where I couldn't tighten it anymore. So hopefully that's good. Let's go to step two. Okay, step two is to take this and put it in the gear assembly. Oops, looks like I got a, am I getting that? Should fit right in there. Yep, it does. Just tighten that up, I guess. Oops, don't quite have it here. Hang on, there. I got it there. I got it in there. So yeah, fits in there once you know what you're doing. Okay, now I am on to step three, which is putting these little bolts, cap screws, into there with this nut. And it says make sure the square, see, bottom of saddles and thread loosely into square. Make sure flat side of square nuts is facing down towards the saddles. Now that could be a key. So let's do that. That's the flat side. Let's put it on there. Thread loosely. Yeah, okay, we got a thread loosely. All right, that's step three. Got six more of these to do. Okay, I'm on to step four, putting the crossbar on. Gotta make sure there's two different sides here. Got the aerodynamically designed edge that goes to the front of the truck, obviously. Well, it just slips on there, so got that one done. Let's do the other one.
Okay, got it all assembled on the truck. Looks like it might be a good rack system. These clamps are nice and snug. Everything's nice and solid on it. No. We'll see how it works. It was pretty easy putting together. Got these bars up here to slide back and forth to snug in your load. Tie it down with. So tomorrow, I think I'll load the canoe on top of this. And we'll go for a trip to see how it does. So follow along with me here.
All right, got my Thule rack system going here. Going to load my canoe on it and see how this thing works. Let's get with it. Well, my old Mitchcraft canoe. Bought this thing in 1977. I was 17 years old. It has seen a lot of action and still a very much functional canoe. When I was younger, I was able to throw this thing around a lot easier. Up on the racks there. Let's get it done. Fits up here like a champ. Just need to get it tightened down. Do notice I gotta get a cloth or something to put on the front of it here, so when I shove it up, it wants, until I get it over to the cab of the truck, it wants to slide on there, so I don't want to scratch up the cab of my truck, so I'll get something to put there. Let's get this baby latched down, and we're going canoeing. It should work just fine. Well, I got it all secured up there, so be sure you subscribe to my channel and leave me a comment or come along with me on some adventures. You'll be doing some canoeing here. So you never know what you're gonna get on this channel.